I think it was a perfect way to start the year playing those guys, because the returning guys, you know, knew what that feeling felt like, and we made sure to tell the younger guys too. But we got a good thing going so far, so we just want to keep it going.
I think it was big in a lot of different ways. I mean, number one is you do want to establish yourself early. You fall behind the eight ball, it's hard to play catch-up hockey. And that's what's happened to us the last couple of years. We've had slow starts. And you just put so much pressure on yourself the second half of the year when you have slow starts. So it was we passed the first test right there, but it's a long first half right now too. We play 20 games. We have 10 series. But again, it was a nice win. It was a nice win for the guys. They played hard. I thought they executed well. I was happy for the fans. So all together, it was obviously a very difficult opponent, and so it was a big series for the guys. And again, we stood tall. Well, I mean, first off, they're very well coached. Well, Kyle does a great job. They're always difficult to play against. It's going to be our first time this season we'll be playing on Olympic ice. It's always challenging. But you know what to expect with the Walt's team. They're going to have good speed. They're going to be very good defensively. They've got a good mix of size. They've got some really big guys, like Sammy Salmon, and then they've got some undersized guys. So they got, a little variety right there. So they can play a physical game. They can play a speed-based game. And they're very versatile from that standpoint. Again, you need good goaltending, first and foremost, especially on the road. You need to have good special teams, especially right now, the way that, they're calling penalties, the standard, obviously, and any lot of stick infractions right now. So you better have, if your power play's not very good, your penalty kill better be pretty good.
I think just, especially the first road series, just set the tone. In my experience being here a few years now, just the years go by quick, so you want to get those early points in the year, because coming down the line, everybody needs to win. So if you get the early ones, I think it really helps.